We're at 5602. Three bedroom, two bath, two car garage, out in Northport. Nice gated community. Sprinkler systems. Roof looks good. With a pool. At the end of a cul-de-sac. Driveway looks great. And again, I'll kind of turn around. All right, 3-2 with a den. We got luxury vinyl flooring with a pool. Standing in front of the door, off to my very left, French doors go into the office or den. Kitchen to the left. You got another living room, kind of dining area right in front of us with the light slash eating kitchen. This is another kind of living room. And to my right is the master bedroom. So standing in front of the sliders gives us a little bit of a look. I'll look back. So there's part of the kitchen. Back down that hall is two bedrooms and a bath. Down here is your kitchen area and then your laundry room into the garage. There's the den with the French doors. There's the entry to the house and there's the master bedroom. So let me cover the den here real quick. Decent sized room. A lot of natural light in this house. French doors look good. Okay. Nice tall ceilings. All right, we're gonna go into the master. Master has carpet. Good size master bedroom. This looks like brand new carpet. Gives you a good look out to the pool. So the master has its own sliders. Easily put a king size bed with furniture. As we walk in, first thing we come to is we've got two closets, probably his and hers. Here's one. Again, new carpet down below. And across the way is two. They seem to be about the same size in both, rough estimate. We go a little further in. We're gonna have a linen closet here to the right, two sinks. A lot of nice space and shower area. Floor to ceiling tile in the shower. from the shower. You have your own private room here. Maybe at one point in time in this little cove here, you could have put a soaking tub, something around those lines. Two closets, bath, toilet, and your shower. Again, luxury vinyl throughout the floor here. Standing here, nice view of the outside. Again, a lot of good natural light coming through. That is a pool and jacuzzi. Coming out of the master bedroom, to the left is the front door. The den, kitchen, dining room, living room, and again, we're in kind of another living room here. I like all the sliders. Laminate countertops. So right here you have your pantry. Standard pantry. Refrigerator. Cabinets. Island, nice big sink. Dishwasher. A lot of space in this home. Okay, we're gonna go back to this side where we're gonna go into the laundry room. No cabinets in the laundry room, but you could easily, you got nice tall ceilings, easily put some in, washer and dryer. You have a linen closet to the back side. We'll head into the garage. Two-car garage, good size two-car garage. Sprinkler system outside. Nice door that goes to the side of the garage. AC unit, air handler. Sprinkler system, good size electrical box, good size water heater. All right. Pocket door into your laundry room. So coming out of the laundry room, we got a little eat-in kitchen area. You got your living room, second living room, dining room area, possibly. We're gonna go back through here with two bedrooms and a bath. Again, brand new carpet. Good size bedroom and good size walk-in closet for this room. Easily do a queen, have plenty of room. Bedroom number two, then bedroom number three is straight across. We have another linen closet, and the bathroom is right in here. Everything looks pretty clean. A lot of good light, soaking tub. And the third bedroom. So this is a 3-2 with a den. A lot of great space outside too. Standard closet. Again, queen size bed, easily fit into here. Okay. We'll go around the front. Nice covered patio area. That's the into the master, sliders into the master. The lots out here seem to be pretty decent size. Like the homes don't seem to be on top of each other, like you see in a lot of neighborhoods. I love all the glass front. Nice steps that go down into the pool. Pool looks pretty good. They got a nice sitting area over there, plus jacuzzi. Nice and quiet. And you're not right on top of your neighbors, so that helps. And again, this is a gated community. Good sized pool. And we will head right back in. Hopefully this helps. Let me know if you have any questions with anything.